Madhava Rao sir, who is a retired IAS officer, and he has occupied many esteemed positions as secretary in various departments, and he acted as advisor to governor of Bihar state during president's rule, and also he has been a chair director for Nalsar and chairman at high power committee for urban cooperative banks at Reserve Bank of India, and also he was the state election commissioner during 1999
to 2004. Friends, Prashant was referring to my involvement to the university. If I've been involved, I must confess, it was a kind of paying back, a kind of penitence. When I was in the university, I was a bookworm. I was not Prashant, I was not Rohith Vemula, I was not Munna. Now for that silence, not because I was silent I got into the service or whatever it is, but I was just a bookworm. Now, if everybody is a bookworm like me, there will be no Rohith Vemula. There will be no second anniversary of Rohith Vemula. There will be no fireworks of cultural programs here. So we need more of them than people like me. So maybe I'm going to make up for my silence when I was a student by being of some help to the people who are doing what they should be doing. Rohith Vemula is a phenomenon. At the age of 25, was a nothing short of a political, a poetic philosopher. Now his suicide note is a piece of high literature, is a piece of philosophy, of life, of struggle, of discrimination, exploitation. Many people feel, I would say many, some feel that was suicide the answer? This is not a case where you should stand up, fight back. Now there are instances where there are occasions, there are circumstances rather, where suicide makes a better statement. Suicide contributes much better than being alive and be fighting. Suicide challenges the oppressor, yet the oppressors are the university authorities and the government of India. Systems, the way they are practiced. Now, suicide is a challenge to them. Answer my death. It is a great form of protest, a great form of challenge. Challenging the people to say, answer. For what you have done, for what you have not done. So I am one of those who believe, I am not subscribing people to keep on committing suicides, but a great soul like that, a poetic philosopher like him, has stirred up the student community, the poor people in general, and the country. And his name is known even outside India. He made a statement, he threw a challenge. We salute him in death. just as you salutated the man who is alive and fighting along with you. The organization that is working for them is something which needs support, and it should be all forms of support. I remember Sujata Surepalli calling me crying within an hour of her death that night. She was here much before that has happened, but unfortunately she was here when that happened also. It is she who sort of brought me here that night, late hour. And I would be with you for all my life. Thank you.